Hello guys, do you love what you see here? Here is my spinach soup. So if you want to know how I achieve this delicious and beautiful spinach soup, keep watching and do not forget after watching this video to thumbs up this video and subscribe to this channel. Keep watching. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Good morning, happy new week to you all. How you guys doing? I hope you are doing great, you are doing all right. So guys, today I'm here in my kitchen. So we are going to be doing some cooking today. We are going to be doing some cooking spinach soup today. So guys, if you're new on my channel, you are welcome. Mommy vlog based here in Deutschland. I am a full style lifestyle vlog. Sometimes I also do some sit down talk, and then sometimes I make challenging, and sometimes I do some prank. Sometimes me and my kids, we also do some videos sometimes. So if you are new on this channel, just subscribe and join my blessing family channel. As you do so, may God bless you. You will never lack in Jesus' name. Amen. So today guys, we are doing some spinach cooking today. So I decided to take you guys along, and I want to also say thank you to my old subscriber. Thank you for returning to my channel, always watching my video. May God bless you in Jesus' name. Amen. So before we start the cooking, just make yourself busy, make yourself busy. Just go to take some biscuit, chigon, sweet, and sit down and watch me cook this spinach soup. So before we start the cooking, let me show you guys the things I'm going to be needing in this soup. So keep watching. So guys, here we have dry fish. You can also dry yours in the oven. I dry this on my own in my oven. So I also have here stock fish, and then I have here fresh pepper and the tatashe and the red pepper and paprika. So I also have here some dry meat and some dry snail. I also have here my crayfish, dry crayfish, and then I have here my tomato that I will be using today. So I also have here salt, no cube. Here is my crayfish. So I have here some goat meat and some chicken. I also have here some chicken and some goat meat. So look at the spinach that I'm going to be using today. So this is the spinach. So guys, I didn't need fresh fish. I just want to use dry fish. I need dry fish for this soup. And then what is not here now is onions. I'm going to be adding some onions later in the day. So I'm going to be adding some onions later in the day. And for my right side here, I have my red oil and the groundnut oil. So we are going to be using two of them. So let's start with the meat. So I also have here guys my leftover meat sauce. So we are going to be using it today to boil the meat. So anything I did not remember showing you guys, want to add them later, I'm going to show you guys. Okay, so let's get down to cooking. So guys, I have here my pot on the fire. So now I'm going to add my meat to it. First of all, I go with my onions. My nocule. So here is my leftover meat sauce. I'm going to add it. So we just turn it together.
My next step now is to add some salt. Then I will cover it to boil like 15 minutes. So here is my salt. I'm going to add some salt. Then I'll cover it now to boil like 15 minutes, as I said earlier before. So let me cover it to boil. While the meat is boiling, let us go to the next step. Our next step is to wash our red pepper, our paprika. You need to remove the seed so that your stew or your soup will not get bitter. I will also remove the paprika. Yeah, I also remove the seed. So I just want to show you guys. After that, then I will glaze it. So just wash me.
So our next step now is to add our stockfish. Then we add our snail and our dry meat. I'm going to turn it together. So I'll cover it like 5 minutes, then I will break it down. So guys, now is 5 minutes. Look at it. The meat is ready, so watch out for my next step. So guys, my next step, I'm going to dry the meat. I have here my bowl, so I'm going to put the meat inside, then I will dry the meat in my oven. So I don't want to fry the meat, I just want to dry it. You can also try yours this way, you will love it. Trust me, you are going to like it. So guys, I just put my meat for the oven. So while my meat is drying, we are going to be frying the tomato. So I just add a little red oil to my pot now. So I will allow it to hot a little bit. Then I will add my groundnut oil.
I said earlier before, I said that I'm going to mix it with red oil and groundnut oil together. So it's okay now. I don't want it to change color too much. I just love it this way. So now I'm going to add my groundnut oil. And we allow it to hot like 2 minutes. Then we start frying the tomatoes. Add my onions. So I will go with my pepper, tatashe, and the paprika. So I just fry everything together now, like 3 minutes. So now I'm going to add my crayfish, that is my dry crayfish. I have already washed it, so it's clean to fry it together like 2 minutes. Then I'm going to add the tomatoes. It's 2 minutes, I'm going to add my tomato. I love tomatoes in my spinach. So if you want, if you don't like tomatoes, you can also cook it like that. It's your choice. So I'm going to leave it now to fry like 5 to 6 minutes before I will add the spinach. Now it's 5 minutes. So you can see, look at it. I fry it very well so that it will not have too much salt on it. So now I'm going to have my spinach. I'm going to fry it together this way. I eat like 4 minutes so that everything will mix well, so that it will have a nice taste. So I'm going to fry it together, as I said earlier before, like 5 minutes. Then we had the merry ingredients. So continue washing. Now it's 5 minutes, as you can see. So now I'm going to add all the ingredients, my meat stock and the dry meat. I'm going to add it now. To turn it. So now I'm going to add my crayfish. I love crayfish very well. So now I'm going to add some more salt to it. So here is my dry fish. I'm going to add my dry fish. So I'm going to cover it now to boil. So while the soup is boiling, I'm just going to check the meat in my oven, if it's ready or not. If it is ready, I'm going to add the meat. Guys, my dry meat is ready. So let me show you guys how it looks like. So look at my dry meat. So you can also dry your meat in the oven. It's very cool and it's so delicious and yummy. You can try it at home, you will love it. So now I'm going to add the dry meat. So I'm going to cover it to done together, like 3 to 4 minutes. My soup is ready. So guys, now it's 5 minutes. Look at my spinach soup, and it's ready to serve. It's ready to eat. Look at my spinach soup. So guys, I know you can make this at home, and the soup is very delicious, and it's very yummy. So this is the end of this vlog. If you enjoyed this vlog and if you enjoyed this video, make sure you subscribe to my channel, thumbs up this video, and share with your family and friends. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye bye.